Hope this doesn't embarrass you, Jen, but I find the best thing to do with a new employee is to size them up with a long, hard stare. So, first date?
Yes.
Scary?
Yes.
Don't be scared.
Well, I'm not really scared.
You should be.
Well, I'm a little bit scared.
Well, don't be!
Make up your mind.
So here you are.
Let me ask you something. People have been clowning me about this jacket since I got here, but if I take it off to make them happy, that just makes me weak, right?
Listen, it doesn't matter. You lose the jacket to please them, you keep it to piss them off. Either way, it's for them. That's what's weak.
Wow. You just wrinkled my brain, man.
Okay, next please.
Go on, Stanley.
How can I help you, young man?
I got a $100 check from my grandma, and my dad said I need to put it in the bank so it can grow over the years.
Well, that's fantastic. A really smart decision, young man. We can put that check in a money market mutual fund. Then we'll reinvest the earnings into foreign currency accounts with compounding interest, and it's gone.
What?
It's gone. It's all gone.
What's all gone?
The money in your account. It didn't do too well. It's gone.
What do you mean? I have $100.
Not anymore, you don't. Poof.